Cadillac of Las Vegas trivia coming up. They're stirring in the Vegas pen now for the first time. There's a line drive to left toward the corner. Allen chasing it, and he's going to try to get it at the warning track. Around third, Sardinas to score. Hoying goes to third. The throw to second, not in time. And there'll be no shutout tonight as Rua doubles in Sardinas. Second and third, nobody out. And the Vegas lead is cut to 6-1. Miguel Sokolovich begins to throw in the bullpen now.